What's up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Today, I'm gonna clean all of my controllers, all of my remote controllers, all my video game controllers, and I hope y'all do the same in your house because we don't want COVID to come back. You know, somebody, you know, don't pay attention to what they're doing, touching stuff, touching you, touching your household, getting you sick, all that stuff. But you know, this is just taking precaution and making sure that everybody in your family is safe, you know, and that's what I do. So, please enjoy it. You know, it's a little long. I'm gonna describe everything I have that I use, every controller I use. So come down from remote control TVs to your PlayStation console, your Nintendo Switch consoles, every controller that you have. So that's what I'm using it for. And I'm gonna make sure you guys know to do that also, so you don't get sick. And that's what this whole thing is about, being safe. All right, enjoy. Love y'all. Talk to you in a second. Peace. As you can see, everything looks amazing. Everything looks nice and clean. Yeah, we did it. We did what we had to do. So now you can enjoy your consoles again, and you don't have to worry about any bacteria, any, you know, because everything is sanitized and disinfected. And yeah, so yeah, this is how you want your stuff to look. Okay, I love y'all. All right, talk to you soon. I assembled the Pro Controller. I charge it up, and as you can see, that the Pro Controller is charged, but the red light means that the Joy-Con can be charged more. So when it all turns green, both sides, all four sides, which is the Pro Controller is already charged, the little ones aren't. So give it time, they all will be green later. Yeah, I just wanted to show you how incredible looking that looks after they charge. Alright. Okay, this is the Satisfy on the Nintendo Switch. Yeah, so just the back of it. Yeah, so that's how it looks. Satisfy. And this is the front of it. With the left side I told you about, it goes beautifully with the orange. It just gives that crazy vibe. So it looks like this. So pretty cool, right? Yeah. So that's my combo with the Satisfy on it. Looks crazy. Yeah. Just wanted to show y'all that too. Yeah, okay. Peace. Okay, I hope y'all enjoy that. You know, just showed y'all little things. How to keep your controllers clean, everything looking nice and fresh and sanitized, and let your family know, you know, to wash your hands before you touch any of your stuff, you know, so nobody gets sick. Keep everybody safe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I'm just showing you what we did so far. Well, we're completed right now, but this is everything we did. all the TV remotes, radio remotes, all clean, all the docking devices, all clean, all of the game controllers, all clean. Yeah, now we can go back to fun, having fun again, you know, and do all again every 2 weeks. Just keep everything nice and fresh. Keep everybody safe. Yeah. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it, and I love all of y'all. Thank you so much for watching. This is Build the With the Creator. Build the Creator, however you want to call me. And I love y'all, and please like, comment, and subscribe. I hope to see you on the next video. And yeah, have a good day. Peace. Love all y'all.